Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes.
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know. I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done, we'll gather anyone still able to fight. Sophia will hold them off until we can arrive.
I hope to God you're right. I'll send a runner when we're ready.
Take the shield. We can use those boots.
We should strip them down and burn the corpses. They deserve no glory.
Is there anything you need?
We'll live. How do you feel?
Like a deer on a spit. It hurts to breathe.
The bleeding has stopped. We'll get you medicine soon. Are you comfortable?
Make sure you take as much as I can be.
You're going to live.
Thank you.
Take the shoes. We can use those boots.
We should strip them down and burn the corpses. They deserve no better.
Maybe, but we don't have the time. Just take what we can use.
We're heading out?
As soon as we can move the wounded.
We should leave them a message, like the Athanatoi. Put their heads on stakes.
We'll send them a message by surviving. Make sure you take those rifles. We'll need them.
Is there anything I can do?
No. Not now. We have to get ready to move the wounded. We found these supplies with the invaders. It's not much, but...
Jacob! looks like you've got things under control here.
I saw you in the battle. I'm glad you're with us. Here, we pulled these off the corpses. They won't be needing them.
Is there anything you need?
We'll live.
The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming. From now to all.
Hello there. I heard that you fought with us. I did what I could. I'm glad to have been here. You're looking better.
I'll live.
Of course. You're welcome.
And you two, are you hurt?
I took a round to my leg, but it's clean.
Can I bring you anything?
Who is that? Is that you, Anya?
No, I'm not on... Rest. She'll be here soon.
Hold still.
I'm trying.
Look at him.
Of course.
I still can't see straight. Everything's blurry.
That's to be expected. Love ahead.
But it will get better, right?
It has been months since the snows of the mountain buried the heart of Katesh. We sent men to search for survivors or food, but none have returned. Sounds drift up from the glaciers, but if people still lived entombed inside, I do not know. It could be the shifting ice, but I will be the first to admit, it sounds like the voices of men. Perhaps the ghosts of the Prophet's warriors still patrol the frozen streets. We will send no more of our people inside. We have to accept that the Prophet and the city are lost to us, and that we are now on our own.
What did the physician say?
I can't save her leg. The wound is too severe.
What are you saying?
I have to cut it off. I'm sorry.
No! No, you can't! You're not taking my leg! You will not! I'm no help if I can't fight!
Then you will die, do you hear me? Your leg will rot and it will kill you. Do you want that?
Don't take my leg. Please.
I won't let you.
I'm sorry.
I'd rather die.
I can't, you know that. The Prophet has a plan for all of us.
Nothing we can do for
rest.
It's up to them now.
Can I help?
You already have. If it wasn't for you, more of us would be dead.
Then it was worth it. Rest now. You're gonna be all right. You're going to be all right.
Ugh, God! It hurts.
They're doing everything they can.
Good. Now quiet for a moment. I need to listen to your breathing.
Hello.
You fought like the devil out there. You've done this before.
I guess I have.
Here. I think these rounds will do more good in your hands.
Hello.
Looks like we were wrong to doubt you. We're honored to have you fight alongside us. Take these shells if you're going after them. Put them where it will hurt.
How are you feeling? Is there anything I can do?
No. We're just waiting to see the physicians.
Who is that? I don't recognize.
Just let me do the talking.
Hello again.
You fought well.
I'm glad I could be here.
Greetings.
Don't forget to breathe. You're going to be all right.
Are you sure you won't come with me? I could use your help.
We lost too many here. I need to get the wounded to safety. But when we're ready, we'll be right behind you.
Your people are lucky to have you. What am I gonna find up there, Jacob?
It was once a fortress. But like everything, it's fallen into ruin. Many of my people live up there. And they have no idea what's coming. Patient.
I guess I should be going then.
Be careful up there. You've been a great help to us. And I don't want to lose you.
I will.
Patience. We'll get to you soon.
I can read this now, and it's pointing somewhere.
I wish you could see the view from my tent, Lara. The dig looks so beautiful in the early evening, when the last embers of the sunlight dying upon a good day's work. Then, one by one, the fires are lit, and the smell of roasting meat wafts across the camp. They tell me that it's guinea pig. I declined it. Roth ate too. Maybe next time I'll bring you out here too. How did your history test go?
Those were my happiest memories, Dad, being out on the digs with you. Especially when you gave me my own little plot to excavate. I liked that. Feeling that I was part of something important. I aced that test, by the way.
Some kind of burial chamber. A basket made of silver. Certainly meant to be decorative, but someone's been using it to carry grain.
Someone broke into this place in the dead of night. They filled their pockets with coin, turned over urns of oil and wine, and saw fit to show disrespect to all that are interred here. It shreds my heart to think that one of our own could be so callous as to desecrate this place, all for a momentary earthly gain. We must find a way to keep this place safe, even from our own brothers.
Be far from our home, but that does not make us barbarians. When our loved ones pass on, as far too many have this season, we treat them with respect. When we did not yet have a vineyard to produce wine, we washed the dead with lake water. When we lacked the looms to spin the death shroud, we wrapped our departed in skins and hides. We carried few coins with us, but now we forge our own so that our blessed dead can pay passage to the next world. I only wish that the price was not so high.
Interesting. Did they embalm their dead? Golden chalice, fit for a king. Or a prophet. It was made here, in Katash. Be a way to get across. Perhaps I could use a rope.
You can leave the supplies in the basket there, and we'll take care of it. Thank you.
I left the supplies by the other tower. Looks like you finished this one.
That we have, thanks to you. This will give us an edge over the invaders. We need all we can get.
Lara, may I speak with you?
What can I do for you?
We need food and shelter for those that can't fight. We'll make emergency rations from dried boar and mushrooms. It's better than it sounds, but I don't think I'll be able to gather nearly enough. If you could track and kill a Razorback, as well as bring the rest of the ingredients, we might be able to keep everyone fed. For another day, at least.
Yes, of course.
I'll be here. And thank you. How goes the hunt?
Will these do?
Yes. Yes. I'll start drying the meat, but this should be enough for now. Thank you again, Lara.
Glad I could help.